Hello everyone, this is Mandeep Kaur and today I am making a video to teach the kids the different names of colors and the kids who are belong to the age group of 18 months to 2 and 2.5 years old. So that's why I draw a flower of rose in advance. In the classroom when you are with kids, you need to draw it, and when you are going to fill the color in this, then you asking for the help from the kids. For example, okay, now we are draw a rose or a flower, and after this we are going to fill it with colors. For example, I am asking from the kids, okay, give me the red color pencil so I can fill this rose. And if they are going to give you a right color, for example, they are giving you a red color, then you should appreciate the kid. Okay, oh wow, you knew this is red. And if he chooses a wrong color, for example, he chooses a yellow color, then you should tell them, okay, no, this is not a red color. This color is yellow color. Okay, which one is red? This one is red color. Which one is red? This one is red color. So, like this, in a play type and in the play method, we can teach them the different name of colors, and they can recognize after this easily, okay, with what color it is or not. For example, like this. Now we are going to fill this